Hey everybody, I'm Griffin here, and welcome back to Teleglitch. Oh boy, time to die. No, like really, it's probably time to die. Okay, that makes me feel a lot better. Okay, none of those are open. Good thing I paid attention. I hear doors opening and closing. Oh, geez, the shotgun. Oof. And the nail gun? Doesn't look quite bloody enough. Yeah, it's an auto pistol. And I wasn't gonna make one. Don't know if I wanna keep holding onto these machine guns. Take this moment to reload. Oh shit. I thought he was dead. Ouch, that hurt a lot. Trying to be sneaky with this shotgun, but it's really not working for me. mean, that worked. I don't know if I'd say it worked well, but it worked. Yep. That was a mistake. Each life is a lesson. Oh, that's it. Okay. Thought we were gonna get more. Yep. Crap. Alright, well, I think this is where I actually come up with some anti-spoiler stuff and throw it on the end. Because I don't want it to be obvious when I fail at these things. I knew that that room was coming. I didn't realize that that was that room. And I panicked. I couldn't get out the right weapon in time. I probably wanted the heavy rifle. I tried to get into a corner. I thought that that would give me like a loop around, and it didn't. So I figured the shotgun was probably the best choice then, because I was so close. And yep, just wasn't ready for it. Definitely took a lot of damage there, before, like, just in that level, not including when I died, because obviously I took enough damage to kill me then. Maybe I should have considered making a teleport. I had the ability to, I think, but I just didn't, because I was hoping to not have to use one. But maybe that's just something that I hold on to in the future, because it caused some microchips, which microchips are valuable, so. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I will see you next time, but until then, keep your gears turning.